Zelman. They're set. Ready. Away. Zelman hopped out well. Box five's going to clearly lead them. Now, where's Canley Strider? It's four wide early trying to get around them. Meanwhile, Zelman kicked away. Put up 3.5 lengths on Emily as Dino Smidge the rail. Outside of it, moving into it, Canley Strider with Chatterbox. They both make ground. A gap away in the field is Serena's Empire. Phoebe Allen, It's No Myth. Meanwhile, Zelman's clear. 5 or 6 lengths the margin. Canley Strider, Dino Smidge both run on. Zelman's clear though and is coming away to win. Zelman first up in the state wins. Canley Strider second. Dino Smidge third. Emily Az 4. The gap in the field then to Phoebe Allen. Chatterbox, Serena's Empire back towards the rear. And the time is around the 30 and 20 mark. Zelman, number 5. Yeah, he just had that zip early to get over and lead. And although he was first up over the 400, or I should say first up over the 500, he's been a bit too good for them here, trained by Troy Murray. And with that sort of early speed that he showed, he's going to win a few more races here too. 7, Canley Strider, he just misses the start. He needs a lot of luck. And he worked home okay. Dino Smidge worth following. He'll probably win a race here soon. And 1, Emily Az gets 4th. 5, 7, 2 and 1.